Okay, class science experiment, shrinking a red cup. You know, we cut it. It's number 6 plastic, so hopefully it works. Typically, number 6 plastics or shrinky-dink plastics don't emit any fumes. So let's see whether or not this will react accordingly. Just like I should have done. Turn that off. Turn that off. There you go. Goodbye, son.